Are you ready to see Victoria in a whole new way? Introducing Digital Twin Victoria, a digital revolution for our built and natural environment. We are combining trillions of data points in one online space to create a digital model of Victoria. And over the next 3 years, we will be building the most comprehensive collection of rich 3D spatial data ever assembled for Victoria. It means old paper-based systems that used to take weeks, months, or even years to process can now be achieved in a matter of seconds, giving us the power to respond to our ever-changing cities and environments, and turbocharging the delivery of major building and infrastructure projects, positioning Victoria as the country's skills and innovation capital and home to Australia's most successful economy. On Digital Twin Victoria's platform, you can monitor live data, like showing renewable energy capacity from sites all over the state. It can even harness the power of other applications, like our new eComply tool, so you can get on with your build quicker. Digital Twin Victoria will offer unprecedented access to our natural environment. The technology allows us to draw on a massive library of aerial imagery, so we can better respond to natural emergencies, including access to 20 years of flooding data, so we can prepare for the future by understanding the past. You can even monitor vegetation growth and animal movements, helping us to locate and protect delicate habitats. Digital Twin Victoria doesn't just bring data together, it brings people together. For the first time, government, industry, academia, and the community can use the same online platform, boosting productivity and collaboration, meaning better results for everyone. Find out more at land.vic.gov.au.